Welcome to this forgiveness meditation. You will want to be sure you are in a comfortable position, either sitting on the floor or sitting in a chair, in a place where you will not be disturbed. And take a few moments to ground yourself in this place, to extend roots from the base of your body, if you're sitting, or the soles of your feet, if you're in a chair. And extend your roots down into the earth, all the way down, stretching, curving down, deep down, eventually reaching a crystalline, light-filled core of the earth, and wrapping your roots tightly around this crystalline core and tugging, so that you feel fully connected, fully secured. And then bring your awareness up through your roots, up your spine, where you're sitting upright. Shoulders are relaxed, neck is straight, relaxed, and going all the way up to the top of your head, to your crown chakra. And I want you to imagine top of your head, flower, a lotus opening up to the divine above you, opening to receive the light from the divine, and down from above your head comes streaming beautiful pure white light through your crown chakra, down through your third eye, down through your spine, connecting the upper and the lower chakras. And these two lines converge at your chest, in your heart chakra. Both threads of light wrapping themselves around your heart in a loving embrace, connected to Gaia, connected to the divine. Fully secured, fully secure, safe, and ready. Now take a moment to breathe gently in, call into your awareness your spirit guides, any guardian angels, yourself, any spirit or totem animals you may have, and ask them to surround you in light and love, and to assist you in this practice of forgiveness. And when you're ready, I want you to call into your awareness before you at a distance that feels safe, individuals for which you are engaging in this forgiveness practice, the individuals for which you wish to get to a place of forgiveness with, so that you can be free, so that you can release them, and see them standing before you now in a line. Maybe there's only one, maybe there's more than one. They stand before you. You have called them here. And your awareness on the first individual feeling now into your heart center, as you observe them and allowing the emotions to flow through you, focusing on your heart center. As you observe them, allowing the emotions to flow through you freely, saying whatever it is that you need to say in this place where you are safe, in this place where you can say what needs to be said. It may be anger, maybe sadness, maybe longing, maybe pain. But whatever you feel, suspend all judgment. Suspend all fear. And allow yourself to feel. with your team of angels and guides behind you and at your side. You are ready now to release this individual. To let the pain, the hurt, the shame, any of the emotions that may have come up, you're ready to let them go now. Let your team, let your guides know that you're ready. And ask for their assistance. And to the individual in front of you, state the following. I release you now in light and love. I forgive you and I forgive myself. I let go of all pain, feelings of hate, anger, negative emotions. I release them now. They no longer have control over me. I reclaim my sovereignty. You no longer have power over me. I forgive myself for allowing the memory of this pain to weigh me down. I don't need you anymore. I don't need this memory anymore. I am whole and complete. I am whole and complete. And I release you now in light and love. I release you. I forgive you. I thank you. And I let you go. Now and forevermore. As I will it, so it be done. Remember to breathe deeply and exhale deeply as you let them go. As the individual moves out of your awareness, release. Let it all go. To say goodbye. And now, place your hands over your heart center. Feel the lightness of being in a state of completeness and wholeness, surrounded by your divine guides, safely connected to Mother Earth, illuminated by Spirit above. And repeat to yourself, I am whole and complete. I am a being of divine love and light. I forgive and love myself unconditionally. I am sovereign and secure in my beingness. And I am free. I am free. Now you may continue this process with whomever else you need to. Or you may close this session. By breathing fully and completely into your heart, being sure to thank your guides, your higher self, for being with you at this time, for loving and supporting you, and be sure to thank yourself also for your courage and your strength, your willingness to forgive and to love. Namaste.